I'm Bart van Wees from the University of Groningen. I'm professor there and I am work package leader of the Graphene Spintronics work package.
What is this work package about?
So we are going to try, or more than try, hopefully also succeed, to put spins, electronic spins in graphene to a new use. We are exploring two things. We are exploring the fundamentals of spin dynamics and spin transport in graphene, because a lot of it is still unknown. And the second part, very important part, is that we are going to explore how we can use that for new types of spintronic devices.
And what kind of devices do you think it can be used for, let's say, 5, 6, 7 years ahead?
So what is the potential of graphene, of spintronics in graphene, is that spins can be transported over very, very long distances. So graphene already has the record value for the longer spin luxation length. It's probably still much larger than what we have achieved today. That basically means that you can, for instance, think about devices where you inject spins at a certain position. They travel through the graphene and you can manipulate their spin direction. You can manipulate the spin information. So you can make some kind of spin logic devices. You can also make sensors out of it, because of course the spins in the graphene will also be very sensitive to whatever is on top or below the graphene. So these are new type of applications we are thinking of.